God, I just remember hating these stupid security things. They're always, they're amazingly sneaky. That's all I have to say. Drill fuel that. Bot shutdown panel. Don't need it. Okay. Oh, I guess it... For some reason, the way that is worded kind of made it sound like it didn't have... Like, it had a certain amount of time that it would stay hacked. That wasn't infinite. Okay, let's not get their attention. More plasmids!
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Mother won't be able to... to toy with you like that ever again. This plasmid is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please, find me.
Man, I want to find you. Pick up big stuff with your mind, throw it at enemies. What else could you need? Right in there, then. Oh, yes, these little animations.
Throw objects at foes.
Is this the same one?
You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
That's not a grenade. That is a bottle. Press and hold to grab objects in hand. Kinesis, release blank to throw it. So, like, I can... Oh! Boom. Oh, look, it's still... lightning bugs or something. So how do I switch? Okay, that's how I switch those. That's kind of inconvenient, but... Or wait, can I... Okay. Whatever, I'll make that work. It's the function keys to switch plasmas, apparently, which... My function keys are actually pretty far away. Or my fingers are short, one or the other. But, you know what, we'll find a way to make that work. She knows the way!
He's up topside now, high-rolling with all the can-can girl. If anybody gets lippy, pass! Got the bomb!
Saved a whole kindergarten full of cutesy little brats, and went up happy ever after. His pants. End of story.
He's gonna give a happy support when he's done. He's gone now.
Wow, I take damage fast. Wow, okay, never mind. I should have been watching that closer. I feel like that stupid tank right next to me blew up too. That didn't help. I was crouching. Hurt to derp. I mean, really now? Dying this early in the game, that's sad. Especially since I didn't even need to fight those guys. So could I have thrown that gas tank at them? I don't know if I really want to go mess around with that again.
Hey! Hello?
Whoops. I'll stay down here. You know. Oh, except I need to walk across on this. Wow, really now? So if I had, I'm still used to electric bullets. Like, anybody else? Anybody else? God, I just have a pile of them here. I kept on forgetting that I had. It's not electric bolt that I've equipped.
There would be no rapture without me.
Who the hell are you?
No city without the Atlantic Express. Ryan took his first grand tour on my flagship coach. These days, personal bathyspheres are all the rage. My rails only connect the oldest parts of Rapture now. And the city's just left me behind.
Literally, I've never even heard
plenty
of this guy.
Plenty of cash in the bank, though. This private vehicle craze will blow over soon.
Yep, the private vehicle phase will blow over soon, just like how it has in America. You know, nobody cares about private automobiles. It's all about public transportation, right? Yeah, wait. nom nom fresh water.
These people are hooked on some kind of genetic wonder drug called Adam. I've read the word splicer scribbled on walls like a warning. One of them cornered me and Christ, his face. I had a gun, but I choked. And then out of nowhere, we both heard this singing. And he took off like hell on wheels. It sounded like a kid.
A little girl. God.
Cindy's alive. I know it in my gut.
Yeah, but she's not just a little girl anymore.
White is not black, Dr. Lamb. Down is not up, and straw is not gold. Look around you. Rapture is no miracle. It is a product of reason. Impossible unless one and one are two, and A equates to A.
And yet, alone, each man is a prisoner to bias. Dream, delusion, or the pain of a phantom limb. To one man, they are as real as rain. Reality is consensus, and the people are losing faith. Take a walk, Andrew. It is raining in Rapture, and you have simply chosen not to notice.
Man, I'd always hate when it rains while I'm underwater. You know, that's always...
Sophia Lamb is using the splicers against you. Most big daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones. But someone has awakened you.
Let's try splice.
I know of your bond with Eleanor Delta. To save yourself, you will come for her. But Eleanor has a destiny, one you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise.
Let's see. You don't know me. Drop free items. Yay! What do I have in here? Well, as always, might as well pick up a couple of these. Oh, I probably shouldn't have fully filled up. Yeah, okay, that's probably more than I needed. God, that seems really loud. I'll let it happen for now. Let's see who tossed these blocks down at me. Hey! What you gonna do?
Quickly! Head for the elevator!
Why quickly? Do you know what this thing's planning to do?
Hey, that enough for you!
Hey! I'll take this. Oh God, okay. Get me out of here. Go, 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 go. Woo. Hey. They did not like me.
Now, here is what the children tell me.
What do
you are a very old Big Daddy, bonded for life to a single little one. when you are apart for too long, your body begins to shut down like a coma.
So why did I wake
as
up?
As long as the girl is in the rapture, you are trapped here as well. The name of your little one is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia. She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of this city. You must go there and save her before it is too late.
Yeah, doesn't sound too hard, you know, just the daughter of the woman who controls all of Rapture now and who definitely wants to kill me. Huh. Okay, don't walk over there. Trap rivets will never fire against you. Really? God, that thing looks like it's ready to blow up. You have a special ammo. Use the blank to, like, special ammo. Pick the right ammo for the right enemy. So it's just like, boom, and then... That switches that. Oh, that's annoying. I hate middle clicking. So wait, so these will not hurt me? Of course, unless the robot gets in my way. We're gonna just hit two again. That's a lot easier. So this is... Yep, that's tapped out. Oh man, I can swing it. There we go. First I thought that was alive, and I was like, man, that is very... That Splicer's being very calm.
Dr. Su Chong's death was a nasty blow to the
Su Chong.
But I'm gradually settling into his role.
Watch out.
Picking up the slack that his carelessness left behind. We are gaining steam again, but I'm not satisfied. Yes, the Big Daddy defends the girl, but he is programmed only for the fight. Like a sheepdog who wanders off unless a wolf is tearing at his flock. When no aggressor is present, he regards his little sister as he might a common houseplant. We need something more. Something stronger. An unbreakable physiological bond.
Oops. Ah, that's not what I wanted. There we go. I just really wanted the free item out of it. Didn't even really want to buy anything. So they created me and then realized, oh, I'm maybe a little bit too connected to the boss's daughter. Yo, buddy. Come here. Come here.
Out.
Nice try. Oh, that's drill fuel. I thought it was drill bits. I'm like, how do I use those drill bits? Intercom switch. Yeah, I trust that just about as far as I can throw that switch that's bolted to the wall. Huh?
You see? This is why I must fight.
Did I ever see Tenebaum?
She is using the new little ones for something. And I have returned to rescue them. If I do not, more children will die for my sins. And the Rapture nightmare will repeat forever. Now, we must talk...
Citizens of Rapture. This is Subject Delta. Behind that mask hides an enemy of the people. Without soul or sympathy.
Yeah, I'm a little bit heartless, but I mean, come on.
And as family... We must tear out its jaw and drive it back into the sea.
That's why they keep on trying to throw me in the ocean.
Lamb will take this place apart to find you. Please, hold back the splicers until we escape.
Oh. How do these work?